town. I drew my first breath one cold November morning, and before my feet even touched the ground, with the doctors and the nurses gathered around, I started to dance. Yeah. As it does for every dancer, that I'd stumble on a truth I could not see. I'd fight along deep inside of me.
Damn.